Welcome back to Music News TV. I'm Tim Hunter. And today's music news, rapper Skrilla is gotta be happy as a kid in the candy store right now. He just signed a $1 million deal with the big boss Rick Ross himself and the Maybach Music Group, MMG. And the deal itself actually came about because Rick Ross had his eye on this guy for a minute there. He's been watching his grind and he really liked his work ethic. And he's just kind of been keeping an eye on him, and now he thought it was a great time to just embrace him and bring him on board. Now, Skrilla, if you guys haven't heard of him, he actually now have a song out called Fork in the Pot. Okay, it's a pretty hot song. This is going to be the debut single pretty much from his new album that's going to be coming out called Bag of Dope. Okay, so watch out for that. Now, Skrilla said that he been pretty much lucky enough to fly out to L.A. and be a part of a famous rapper's birthday party, which was none other than legendary Queensbridge rapper Nas. And Nas gave him a piece of advice that he'll never forget, he says. He said that Nas told him to embrace the culture and don't just chase things, you know, don't chase the dream, embrace the culture. So he remembered that, kept on his grind, and he looked up now, and now he's part of the Maybach Music Group along with Meek Mill and all the other kings on the roster there. So look out for that coming up soon. I'm Tim with Music News TV. Stay tuned for more, subscribe, and all.